Looking at any market, this system should allow us to see if that particular market is trending or ranging, and the judgment is done looking at all the elements in on the chart, of which we've discussed only the two ones that give basically the signal. Another one of the elements present on the chart is the line we see all the time to the left of the current price. It is called the Kijun Sen. On this chart it is light gray, and this line is practically the current price moved back 26 periods. Why is it moved back 26 periods? Because we will use that line as an indication whether the signal the other two lines are giving can be qualified as a signal that is weak, that is medium, or that is strong. The other two elements on the chart that construct the Kumo clouds are the Senku span A and Senku span B, and these two have also specific calculations and result from specific calculations. In this case, Senku span A is the average of the first two elements we've discussed, the average in between Tenkan Sen and Kijun Sen, so the average of the value of these two lines would be in between them, and that value is moved forward 26 periods. Again, the same number of periods as the other element, as the Senku span A. So the average of the Tenkan Sen and Kijun Sen moved 26 periods forward defines the value of the one boundary of the cloud, in this case Senku span A. The other line that defines the opposite boundary of the cloud, of the Kumo cloud, is Senku span B. Senku span B is calculated using a similar process as the Tenkan Sen and the Kijun Sen, in that the value of this Senku span B line is derived taking into consideration the highest high and the lowest low over the last 52 periods this time, that is also moved from the where the price is currently, the same 26 periods forward. In this case, so having the last 26 periods, 52 periods back, looking at what price did over the last 62 periods, that is until just about here, if we take this lowest low and this highest high and we average this practically this price range, we come up with this value. And this is the logic behind how these elements are calculated and what they mean. So we have two momentum lines. One is short term, called Tenkan Sen. One is medium term, called Kijun Sen. The first one is taking into consideration 9 periods. The second one is taken into consideration 26 periods. Looking at the momentum in a market over the 9 periods and over the last 26 periods, we can gauge if the in that market we see a momentum or not, or a waning of that momentum.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up, and share our clips.